This song was an Italian song, and it was originally done by a woman named Mina. And I suspect it was done in an opera, and it was transcribed in 1964 into English, and it was covered by Frank Sinatra and other people. And the song is called I Will Leave You Softly, and the first half of the song is spoken, and the last half is sung. And it's called I Will Leave You Softly, and it's about a true story. It's about a man who's in the hospital and he's dying, and his wife has been sitting by his bedside for 3 days and three nights. And somewhere on the third day, between midnight and day, she lay down beside him and dozed off to sleep. Well, he felt her when she dozed off to sleep, and at the same time, he felt himself start to die. So he didn't want her to see him pass away. So he took his notepad from the side of the bed, and he wrote, softly, I will leave you softly, for my heart would break if you should wake and see me go. So I'll leave you softly, long before you miss me, long before your arms can beg me stay for one more round. After all the years, I can't bear the tears to fall so softly. I will leave.